Today we are at Cabopino, Puerto de Cabopino. So I'm just a little hidden gem, and I guess that's the small Marbella. As I said, today I'm at Puerto de Cabopino, and yeah, that looks like a little yacht that I would be interested in. I mean, not too big, not too small. I think good for the weekend travel, you know, to some little deserted island or something like that. Not too bad, not too shabby. Okay, I will walk over to the other side of the Puerto now. Yes, this is Benalmádena again. Actually, I wanted to go to the other side of the marina, but it's so far. It's so far away. So, I don't think I will go. I will just continue my trip to Marbella. Okay, I just arrived here at Marbella. This is the gate, the city gate, I guess you would call it. And there's a golfer here, I guess a very famous golfer, I have no idea. Yes, I will be going into Marbella now, and I'll see if I can catch some good shots there, I don't know. And what else to say? Oh, after Marbella, I will definitely go to Puerto Banús and see if I can get some shots there. So, there you have it. So, we're down here at on the boardwalk, as you can say. There's still some people lying on the beach in bathing suits. That's amazing. Well, it's still 28 degrees. But it's not really the season anymore.
Down by the shore, the last sunset of the fall tells me half my life is o'er. The crimson afterglow is all of the fading things. Of the fading things. shepherd up in the sky. Not a ripple on the lake, no breeze from the fire up on high. Just the beauty that you made.
Something else, but it smells like pee and I don't like it.
In the world.
I think I found the Castillo. It's right behind me. I guess I could have parked here. Here it doesn't smell like pee anymore, but it smells like some cleaning detergent or something. So maybe they are aware that it smells. Anyways, I will try and find a way up to the castle, and I'll talk to you in a bit. Down by the shore, the last sunset of the fall tells me half my life is o'er. The crimson afterglow is all of the fading thing. The fading things of the fading things there's not a bird up in the sky, not a ripple on the lake. From the fire up on high, just the beauty that you made.
Of your fading things. down by the shore. The last sunset of the fall tells me half my life is o'er. The crimson afterglow is all of the fading things, of the fading things, of the fading things. There's not a bird up in the sky, not a ripple on the lake, no breeze from the fire up on high. Just the beauty that you made.
This is Marbella. No, well, that's not really Marbella, that's Puerto Banús. I don't know, 10 kilometers west of Marbella. Here's a nice little sea cat or whatever, you could jet ski, okay. It's a jet ski. I will show that to you. I don't see these things too often. Anyways, Puerto Banús on the other side of the harbor or of the marina, and yeah, you can walk here and there's some. Not many people here, on they're all on the other side, you know, because they want to go shopping to a Dolce and Gabbani or whatever they call it, you know. I have no clue. Anyways, oh, here maybe you can see the jet ski. Cheap mooring spots, only the small yachts, the very small ones. I want the big one, the big one. Oh, the big ones are over there. I have to walk around all the way around to get there to the big yachts. Oh, there's a big one here. Let's have a look. Okay, well, that's what I call a yacht, you know. All this other stuff you can, yeah, you know what you can do with it, you know. But basically, this is only the real deal here, as you can see. Pretty darn nice. Okay, so this big yacht, I don't think it has a name. Maybe they're hiding it from us. Usually you can see the name and know, you know, who owns it, but maybe they don't want you to know. I guess they don't want you to know. It's definitely like the VIP mooring spot here, but there's no name. That's strange, but it looks fairly new, I'd say. And if you want to buy a boat, a yacht, here we go. Pretty cheap. What? 12 million pounds? I didn't know they were that expensive. Oh, here's one only for 6 million. Cool. This is only 713 pounds, 13,000. The first really nice car I see all day. well, it's not a Ferrari, but close, pretty close to it. Okay, I think this concludes our little trip to Marbella and Puerto Banús today. And I will get back on my bike and go back, head home to Benalmádena. So that's it for today.